as a pine being the state tree that has the reddish colored bark, the longer needles. The Douglas fir short needles, it is more commonly known as the Christmas tree tree. A very good example of both of them. In the middle of the rock cliff over here, the left tree, the taller one, a ponderosa pine. To the right of it, a Douglas fir. As we continue downriver, I am going to show you a very special ponderosa pine. It is going to be the tallest tree on the ridgeline.